Hi, I'm Dr. Ken Erickson here. I'm in our new physical therapy facility, and I'm going to take my mask off. Now, we always wear a mask at all times in the physical therapy and throughout the whole clinic, but during the COVID crisis, we have expanded our facility, and we get a lot of square footage up here of very excellent equipment to help our patients out, and they don't have to be close to someone. They can be 10 feet apart. After they're done doing their workouts, our physical therapists, our physical therapy assistants, they wipe off all the equipment and make sure it's sanitized. So this is really a nice thing. We've made new offices for them up here, and we're doing it for your safety. So you can come in here with our experts in physical therapy, our doctors and physical therapists and physical therapy assistants who are trained to do work for you, emphasizing auto injuries, but any work that you need for your musculoskeletal system.